Hey YouTube, I'm just gonna do a little bit of explaining, yes, and then I'll just get right to the playing. But I got new strings on this thing, and they are thicker. I think they're 12s. And the reason why I did this is so I can go to drop C and drop B, like so. And the reason for that, it's kind of fun, actually, really fun. But anyways, let's get right to thank you. be it. Or, I'm sorry, that'll be all for now. Anyways, oh, and if you were wondering why I kept on doing bar chords and stuff like that on this low string, why I was doing all that, is because I have a B for the tops, for the lowest string, then for the second lowest string, I have an F sharp. And it's basically like drop D tuning, to where it'll give you a power chord with just bar chords. Because it's like... And that's about it. See y'all.